key takeaway from the presentation that I made was that in today's polygamous age, where consumer loyalty towards brands is reducing, the way that brands can grow is differentiation alone is not adequate for brands to grow. They actually have to be disruptive, and disruption can happen along an emotional, a functional, or a value platform, but it has to be, if you have to stay relevant for the consumers, today's consumer, it's not adequate that you are just a differentiated brand from others. So the theme of demystifying the brand building experience is a very appropriate one, because brand building has always been actually almost a magical experience. It is something that is an alchemy of the heart and the head, of creativity and formula. It is a combination of various things, and getting it right is almost magic. So this is a pitch. CMO is one of our premier, I think it's one of the premier events. It's almost 14 years, and over the years we have seen really great thinking and really great speakers. I wish it all the best, and continue in this fashion for the next 14 years.